Don't make it a sin. It's even in your garden, you know that you can.
Pray what you want.